Hey YouTube, Matt here with QuickText Tech Support. So, we received some questions in the past few weeks about how to handle technology in the cold, so we figured we'd make a video talking a little bit about it. Number one, don't leave your devices in the car. Just a few hours in the trunk can cause some damage. When you exit your car, bring your devices inside with you. Two, keep them warm. If you're heading outside, keep your gadgets covered in a protective sleeve or pocket to insulate any residual heat. Freezing temperatures can also cause further damage to cracked screens. 3. The cold drains your battery. Batteries will drain faster in the cold than at room temperature, so bring a portable charger if possible. And when not in use, turn off your devices to conserve battery power. And 4. Let your devices warm before use, preferably at room temperature. So, when you head inside, give your laptop or phone just a few minutes to warm up to room temperature before use. Thanks for watching our video. If you need help with your technology, give us a call today.